Alright guys, welcome back to All Rap No Cap. Right here on YouTube today, we're gonna be talking about Juice WRLD, Moneybagg Yo, Pop Smoke. But let's get into Juice WRLD right now. So, if you guys didn't know, Juice WRLD's album just dropped. It's just dropped and Juice WRLD is set to break Pop Smoke's record. Pop Smoke did about 250,000 copies first week, and Juice WRLD is about to do about 500,000 copies. That's doubled what Pop Smoke did. So I just gotta say shout out to the Juice WRLD fans. Shout out to you guys, because without you it would have never happened, and they definitely did a good job. It took some time for them to actually get the album together, but if you guys know Juice WRLD, he had so many songs. Juice WRLD could sing, he could rap, he's definitely multi-talented, and I could understand why it took so long. But Lil Bibby and his team, they did an amazing job with the album. He's trending on iTunes, number one on iTunes right now, and for Spotify for July 10th, he definitely dominated 70 million streams on Spotify alone. So amazing job, RIP Juice WRLD. This is actually, if you guys looking at the video right here, this is one of the visuals for one of the songs off of the album. So this is just a little snippet. You guys definitely head over to his YouTube page, you can check it out. Make sure you stream. We definitely want to get it to 500,000 streams so far, and we want to make sure that Juice WRLD is remembered. So you guys cop the album. Make sure you shout out Juice WRLD, make sure you hashtag Juice WRLD, and shout out Lil Baby for also doing a good job. Now, in other news, that boy Moneybagg Yo just released the album, Said Something, and it's going crazy. That boy Moneybagg Yo is definitely on fire. He just released a freestyle on his IG. I'm gonna show you guys a snippet. Let me know what you think down in the comments.
Gotta keep it in their face, they don't take much. On the ball side, never take a pay cut. Roll over, give a dick on the wake up. Chris style 1K for the shape up. These niggas tryna count my pockets. Back to back with it, I keep on copping. 2020 by the Red Seas, lil' yacht inside. I put her on freeze, she wait for my call. I'm taking her down when this pill dissolves. Statue of Liberty standing there tall. I'm chasing her down, she run up the wall. I'm smoking boutique, the flavor's unique. 400 a juice, 100 a quarter. Seven. Shopping online, next day get the order. Chanel, her stroller, my 1-year-old daughter. A spaceship, thought they seen it. Whole time this a guinea. Whole time I was fucking on telling I love her, but really didn't mean it. Showed them for my setup line. Black and line, Frankenstein. Sticky on me, porcupine. Out of sight, out of mind. Gone. I cannot apologize. Go. Welcome and upload. Happy vibe.
Alright guys, that was that boy Moneybagg Yo definitely snapping on the track. Make sure you support his album, Said Something, out now on all platforms. Make sure you check it out. Now guys, in other news, we got some good news. Really great news. So Pop Smoke, his murderers, they actually found the 5 people that were involved in the home invasion that took Pop Smoke's life. Now the death penalty is on the table for those 5 boys. Now I think it was 3 adults and 2 juveniles, and even them, the juveniles, will be charged for murder as well. So I want to say my condolence to the Pop Smoke family. You guys finally got your justice. I'm happy for you. Now, you guys make sure to like and subscribe to the channel, All Rap No Cap, right here on YouTube. Thank you guys for listening right here.